Montezuma, to the shores of Tripoli. We fight our country's battles in the air, on land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom, and to keep our honor clean, we are proud to claim the title of United States Marine. On November 10th, 1775, a few young Americans got together, and they were called Marines.
November 10th, 1775. The United States Marine Corps was commissioned by the Continental Congress. Be it resolved that two battalions of Marines be raised, that they be enlisted and commissioned, for and during the present war between Great Britain and the colonies, unless dismissed by order of Congress. That they be distinguished by the name of the 1st and 2nd Battalions of American Marines, and that they be considered a part of the number which the Continental Army before Boston is ordered to consist of. Captain Samuel Nicholas was appointed the first Commandant of the Marine Corps by President of the Continental Congress, John Hancock. Starting at Tun Tavern in Philadelphia, Captain Nicholas started recruiting Marines. In 1798, President John Adams signs the act formally establishing the United States Marine Corps. Historian T.E. Fehrenbach once wrote, "The man who will go where his colors go, without asking, who will fight a phantom foe in jungle or mountain range, without counting, and who will suffer and die in the midst of incredible hardship, without complaint, is still what he has always been, from Imperial Rome to sceptered Britain to democratic America. He is the stuff legions are made of. He has been called United States Marine." From the halls of Montezuma to the mountains of Afghanistan and the sands of Iraq, the United States Marine Corps has fought in wars, served in times of crisis and in peace, in every corner of the earth, in every climate, on the land, on the sea, and in the air.
Thank you.
Leathernecked, Jarhead, and Devil Dog. The United States Marine has been called many names, but one thing is certain. Whether the Marine was man or woman, they earned the respect of all they met or faced. On this, the 231st anniversary of the forming of the Marines, I, as a former United States Marine Corps Staff Sergeant, say, Semper Fi, Marines! Happy birthday!